Jones is going to be able to step up to make some plays. So, to me, I view Jameis Winston as the favorite. I think he almost has to lose this.